A photo of two young boys helping a man in a wheelchair shovel snow has warmed hearts on social media. Danielle Medina shared this picture on Facebook, calling it a proud dad moment. He wrote, "We were driving down South 60th Street, and my two sons, aged 10 and 6, asked me to pull over because they just seen a guy in a wheelchair trying to shovel his corner lot, and they wanted to help." Since the picture was posted 3 days ago, it has been shared and liked by thousands. Proud dad indeed.